Welcome to Accounting Made Easy. Firstly, the good news, I am not an accountant. The even better news is that I have an above average knowledge of business transactions, how to combine transactions and report them as a profitable story. Every business consists of a dream and a financial story. If you are not writing the financial story and someone else is, don't be surprised if you turn the page and don't like what you see. Now I am not going to kid you. To the uninitiated, accounting sometimes really sucks. For a golfer, it can feel like hitting a 3-iron straight into the wind. Sometimes it just makes you want to turn away and then just float gently down the river to financial obscurity. Unfortunately, that won't help you to make birdie. I want you to consider the opportunities of pressing on with accounting. Financial people like bank managers, shareholders, auditors, the receiver all use the same language to talk about financial concepts. Financial people become arrogant and dismissive when they see that you don't grasp these concepts, for they understand that a fool and his capital are soon parted. If you are unable to talk their talk, they will immediately assume that you are incompetent in the business of making profit. So get with the program, it's not difficult. Soon you could be the center of discussions at cocktail parties. This course is meant to be fun. Don't make a meal of it. Even though it is impossible to cram 4 years of an accounting degree into a few hours, but we are going to try anyway. Some of the terminology that we use may seem obscure. This is intentionally so. We didn't make the rules in financial vocabulary, we simply follow the standards. In the 21st century, we are fast approaching the paperless office. Accounting ledgers are no longer kept on paper, but are stored in electronic databases, accessible locally and remotely. Accounting Made Easy teaches you to use computer software. Favor open source, follow the conventions, and you will find any mainstream financial accounting systems easier to use. Accounting Made Easy accommodates both GARP, Generally Accepted Accounting Practice, and IFRS, International Financial Reporting Standards, which gives you about 90% of the world's accounting. Using concepts like double entry, balanced batches, and electronic interchange, we combine with real-world applications like TurboCash, the leading open-source accounting software for small business, available in 80 countries. Every business needs an accountant. In a one-man business, that is you. In a two-man business, you have a 50% chance of being the accountant, and if it is you, you're going to need a language to communicate accounting information with the other 50%. That is just the beginning. As companies become bigger, they become even more dependent on accounting information. In fact, the only real difference between companies that succeed and those that don't is the quality of their accounting software systems. In this course, Accounting Made Easy, we learn how quality financial systems